Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Today we're going to talk about the technology within Star Trek that has become true today. Star Trek is known for predicting tons of technological achievements, such as cell phones, Bluetooth, flat-screen TVs, Skype, iPads, and talking computers.
Hello, computer.
All of these gadgets existed in the Star Trek universe far before they became a reality. And now we're going to update you on the new developments in technology. The first item on our list is something you probably already heard of. Virtual display, aka Google Glass. In Star Trek, members of the super evil group The Dominion didn't bother using flat screen monitors to surf the web, but a trippy looking headset with one eyepiece that projected computer imagery through their optic nerve and into their brain. They could watch streaming video of the outside of the ship, receive messages, and video chat with other evil Dominion leaders. Just like Google Glass. Next, let's revisit a classic that's finally being made today, the medical tricorder. Though it proved to have virtually no limitations in terms of scanning, it is most famous for its ability to diagnose pretty much anything.
Severe theta radiation poisoning.
Today's equivalent of tricorders are capable of diagnosing most ailments in the human body without needing to see a doctor. Just by placing it on your left temple, this Scanadu Scout can provide results for pulse transit time, heart rate, temperature, blood oxygenation, and more. Diagnosing anything from abdominal cramps to shingles, it's quite an upgrade from your thermometer. Next up on our list, an overlooked essential for all interstellar space travel.
Transparent aluminum?
What did you think space windows were made of? When the Enterprise crew traveled back to 1986, Scotty handed over the formula for creating the super strong yet incredibly thin glass that proved to hold up against nearly everything the universe threw at it.
That's the ticket, laddie.
Due to Scotty's interference with the timeline, transparent aluminum armor is now marketed as ALON by the Surmet Corporation. The armor can resist a 50 caliber armor-piercing bullet and anti-aircraft weapons, all while being half the weight and thickness of typical bulletproof glass. Okay, let's move on to something that will truly change your life.
Computer, one slice of New York cheesecake.
The food replicator. It's the biggest menu, the fastest delivery, and will probably make you gain 50 pounds if you owned one. The food replicators featured in Star Trek reproduced any foodstuff programmed into its database with a single voice command.
The replicator can make anything you desire. How do I know what I desire?
And the real version looks like this. Okay, it's not quite as fast, but it's freshly made food at the touch of a button. Just recently, NASA has commissioned a design of a 3D food printer capable of making pizza in space to satisfy the indulgences of astronauts, which is the best use of tax dollars. Happy with our list?
No!
Well, we can't please...
No!
Calm down. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more wonderful things.